Well, when we had our popcorn all off the cob and everything, we have almost 4.5 pounds of popcorn. And we should have known better, but we had a lot of rain. And even though the popcorn kernels felt dry, they were filled with moisture. For popcorn to pop and give us, you know, the fluffy popcorn we like, you need 13 to 14% moisture. But how on earth are we going to figure that out? Well, we got thinking, and we used some brain power, a scale, and a calculator. This is how we did it. Went and figured that store-bought popcorn has to be between 13 and 14% moisture. So we measured a measuring cup. Then we measured a level with a knife, leveled off 1 cup of store-bought popcorn, wrote down the weight. Then we did the same for ours, wrote down the weight, subtracted out the cup, and then we found that we were within 90% of our weight with the store-bought weight. But then we weren't sure about that. So we took what the store popcorn weighed alone. We put 0.13 above the store popcorn below, you know, X over our number, 13 times our weight divided by the store-bought weight. That gave us the percentage. And then we did it again for the 14% because we're dealing with a range. Well, we found that our popcorn was about 12% and 13%. From what the store-bought popcorn weighed. So we did a little bit of a test batch, did 3 kernels with a little bit of oil just over the popcorn or the corn kernels, and they popped up big and fluffy. So now we got 2 1/3 cups in there, 4 tablespoons of some nice safflower oil, and we're hoping before this gets going too much longer, we will have volcanic style popcorn popping. Oh, looks like something's happening here. So that's pretty much what we did, and it seems to have worked very well. We got a lot of popcorn to eat, and as you can see, we're starting to get poppy popcorn. So hopefully this will bust out gangbusters on us. Generic popcorn, 2 1/3 cups, never really fills this pop swirly thing, whereas Wobble Wrigglebacher does. So we're curious to see how ours will hold up as far as capacity of that. Of course, we're not having it sized or removed any of the maybe little furry bits. So as you can see, popcorn's popping. I gotta go get some butter ready. See ya.